getting the right posture is the first step, and making sure that we are going slow and controlled and moving our elbows as high as possible. Then right into shoulder press is the absolute game changer for shoulders.